Christmas. Dink, 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 dink. Welcome. So glad I can't make it. It's not happening on it. So glad Jack Gout here. Welcome. And we have some fun jokes for you. So what do female reindeer do? Huh? What do female reindeer do? What do? When Santa has the males guide his sleigh. Well, let me tell you what they do. They go into town and blow a few bucks.
This is Rudolph. I want a divorce. You're blowing bucks.
What a bunch of slutty buddies, huh? Yeah. Oh, dear. Reindeer. Why did the snowman want a divorce? Huh? You know why the snowman wanted a divorce? I'll tell you why. His wife was a complete fucking flake.
That's all it is. I just sit here and then it comes down. That's why.
That, yes. Bullshit. Divorce time. Well, did y'all hear about the dyslexic Satanist?
Obviously fucking not.
Did you hear about the dyslexic Satanist? I'll tell you a little bit about him. He sold his soul to Santa. Whoopsie! Then again, it might have worked out for the guy.
Ho, ho, ho. You've been on the naughty list all these years, burning children, having, you know, seances and pig roasts and shit. But now you're good because you sold your soul to me. Ho, 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 ho. Here's some gifts.
Probably that's most of the story. That's why it took probably 30 seconds to explain. Now, moving on. What do you call an elf wearing earmuffs?
Shut up!
What do you call an elf wearing earmuffs? What do you call an elf with earmuffs? I'll tell you what. Anything the fuck you want!
Hey, you're a midget! Hey, you're little! Hey, your balls tickle when you walk in the snow!
Doesn't even matter because he has earmuffs. He can't hear you. And even if he could, he's a small midget. He can't do shit. Little abuse there.
Yeah, we get it.
All serious, no, folks. Christmas time is beautiful. I remember as a kid, lying in bed, just lying there, waiting for Santa Claus to come. Yeah, I certainly do remember that. And then there was that awkward silence. He got dressed and left. Oh, my goodness gracious. Well, that felt nice. Thanks for the gift. I gotta be honest. Christmas is so fucking stupid.
What?
You know, it's so stupid. Whoever invented it should be nailed to a cross.
Sacrilege!
What, too soon?
Jesus Christ.
That was a guy on a cross, by the way. Oh, ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much, Mark. I'm so happy everyone's enjoying themselves. I got time for one more.
Fuck!
But not a joke. No, I actually wrote a poem. A poem for all of you. And I'm going to read it to you. It's very good. It's about the night before Christmas. And it's actually about the Christmas star and how it came to be an angel on top of the tree. Yeah. So we're going to read it right
now. Totally unrelated.
It was the night before Christmas and all was going to shit. Mrs. Claus was PMSing and the elves have all quit. Rudolph's nose has gone out. Not a soul had any glee. But only an angel flies by and says, "Hey, Santa, where do you want this tree?"
And?
Santa replied, "Stuff it up your cooter," he mumbled, voice very gruff. The angel and nympho stuck it right up her muff. And then she didn't even see it. The youngest Christmas tree is a matter of danger later. That is, kids, why the angel sits there proud. If you listen very closely, you can hear her moan very loud. Merry Christmas. Happy New Year. Love everybody. Thank you so much. Good night.